I wish you a very happy Children's Day and take this opportunity to tell you a few things. First is that we really, really are missing you and hope and pray that from the comfort of your home, you all are taking care of yourselves. My message to you on the occasion of Children's Day is that we love you and you need to love yourselves. Now, how do you love yourself? You can love yourself by learning to take care of yourself, by learning to be responsible for your actions, by learning to take care of your relationships with your parents, with your siblings, with your neighbors, with your friends, by learning to be responsible for your studies, by learning to take care of your health, by learning to take care of your mental well-being. So these are the few things which will help you love yourself. And please remember that you are the most important person in your life. So you got to love yourself. Happy Children's Day once again. God bless you all. Stay safe.